Hello and welcome to Mom's Talk. I'm Christy Bartolino. Joining me in the studio today is Taylor Waddell with Amtex Roofing. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Now, I've seen your signs all over town. It looks like you guys have been super busy.
Yeah, the winds and hailstorms that we've had this year have really affected our business, and we're staying super busy.
That's good to know. Busy is good.
It is.
In your business.
Definitely.
Absolutely. So that means you're definitely not having to go door to door to drum up any business.
No, I really encourage my sales guys to stay away from knocking on doors. I prefer them to just build relationships with their current customers.
Yes.
They'll get referrals by doing that. So if you see my guys on a roof, it's because they were invited there.
That's really good to know, because after every single hailstorm or windstorm, we see all of these other roofing companies from out of town flooding into town, and we want to keep it local.
Yeah, Amtex Roofing and Restoration stands for Amarillo, Texas, so we like to keep it local. We want to stay here and take care of our own. You won't see my guys chasing storms. We want to stay here and take care of you.
Absolutely, and I'm a firm believer in the local businesses and making sure that you have those relationships that you can build when you need them down in the future, or when your parents or your friends need that referral as well. So, and how can they contact you if they need you?
Just give us a call, holler at us on Facebook. You can send us an email. We'll be glad to take care of you.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for being here.
All right. Thank you.
If you'd like more information on Amtex Roofing, you can visit our website at newschannel10.com/Mom's Talk.